Here we go! Watch out!
Die, you damn creature!
Yes, good stuff! Neat work!
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Here we go! Look out! Here we come! Die, you damn creature! Watch out! One less monster!
Who could teach me to pick locks?
Neat work! I'm not budging from this spot. I'm not budging from this spot. Die, you damn creature! Better you than me!
Wait here.
All right.
Hey, come with me.
Absolutely.
There's something here about magic.
You're no lizard. You have smooth skin. What is a human doing here?
I'm looking for the druid.
Druid?
A human. A man. Probably a wizard.
You want Eldric.
Where is Eldric?
The Saurians took Eldric away. I have not seen him since then.
Do you know where they took him?
I have been trapped here. But once they took me through the wall, maybe that is where they took Eldric.
Which wall did you go through?
A wall in the passage behind a big room. Pull a ring and the wall opens.
What was behind the wall?
They used magic. Tried to hurt me, Drock. But I am stronger than pain.
What are you doing here?
The lizard men caught me. I, Drock, fought, but there were too many. Saurians. They smell as bad as they look.
You're free now.
Then my honor owes you much.
This text is about magic spells.
Neat work!
This is what I need.
We'll get him! Yes! Good stuff! Die, you damn creature! Another win! One less monster!
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
Finally. I thought I would never get out of there. I am Eldric. Most people call me Eldric. And I thank you for releasing me.
What are you doing here?
Who can say? What is a man to fate but an ant to the queen? I am a druid. Who and what do you think you are?
I need your help.
I was lucky then, for your help came in very handy. What can I do for you?
I need help repairing a magical artifact.
What kind of artifact?
A crystal disc, but the crystal has lost its power.
Ah. Do you have the disc here?
No, Master Cyrus has it.
A mage? No. I don't work with mages. If you want me to repair the disc, then I will work on it alone. With you. Bring the disc to me. Without a mage, then we'll go to my hut.
I need the disc.
Why?
Eldric does not want to include you in the ritual.
What? Nonsense. I must be a part.
Is that what you'll say to the Inquisitor if Eldric refuses to help?
Very well. Arrogant stupidity. Take the disc. I'll look around and then return to the monastery. You'll find me there, should you find you need me.
I've got the disc.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. We should get out of here then. Let us go to my hut. Come on! Why are we standing here where lizard men may find us?
What do you know about these lizard men?
They might seem like simple lizard men to you. But they once ruled the world, but that was long ago, very long ago. I have no idea where these come from. No. They should all be dead. Extinct. Yet here they are. It must have something to do with the ruins.
But do you think there are more lizard men?
Who knows? Who knows? They must have been driven to places away from mankind, taken to hiding. But the past lays claims on the future. The lizard men, the Saurians, are a part of the past. Maybe now they wish to claim the future.
Let's go to your hut.
Follow me.
Let's trade.
Where are you? Follow me. So, here we are.
We can discuss everything here.
Are you trained in magic?
Magic is one of the oldest forces there is in the world, I think. I wasn't there, so I'm guessing.
The world is full of it.
How does knowing this help us?
How can you learn without curiosity? Have you never put your finger into something you shouldn't, just to see what would happen?
Why do you live out here?
I have spent my whole life here.
It isn't exactly safe out here.
Where is there safety? What is safety? Whether you're in the town or in the wilderness. Out here, at least, I am only responsible for myself.
Can you repair this disc?
Let me see. It is old. An unusual combination of metal and crystal. But the crystal is dull. Its power is extinguished.
Can the disc be repaired?
I can attempt to heal the crystal. Only then can its magic be restored. What do you need this disc for?
The Inquisitor wants to open a gate in the volcano.
Use your mind. He does not want to open the gate. He wants to go inside. Logic, logic, logic. Why does he want to go inside?
His research says there is something in there. Something which will determine all our futures.
I hope the Inquisitor knows what he is doing. I do not like this business with the lizard men, but one thing at a time. First, we will concern ourselves with the disc.
How can you heal a crystal?
The crystal must heal itself. This process must be assisted.
What do you need me to do?
The simplest way is to use another crystal to charge the magic in this one. Do you have a magically active crystal?
Where do I find a magically active crystal?
Well, the mages at the monastery use crystals to work magic. I need one of those crystals. But know this, it will lose its power in the ritual.
So I have to go all the way back to the monastery?
Oh, no, 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 no. I have a crystal in my hut, in the chest. Here's the key.
I have an active crystal.
Good. But remember, it will lose its power in the ritual. If you have any further use for it, you should look for another.
Here is a magic crystal.
Very good. The magic from this crystal will help us heal the damaged disc.
How do we restore the disc's crystal?
It requires an ancient ritual.
Then let's start it.
Before we begin, I must discuss something with you.
Discuss what?
You saved my life. I am in your debt, so I will help you. But you must take care. You do not know what is inside that mountain. So before you act, I advise you to speak to me first.
The Inquisitor knows what he's doing.
He believes he knows. That is not the same thing as knowing. The Inquisitor is a man with much experience, but he is a man with goals. And goals can blinker a man. You must look past this and see the truth.
What exactly do you need to know?
Without knowing, how do I know what I need to know? Find whatever writings you can. Find them and study them.
Let's charge the crystal.
Yes, but we cannot charge it here. Follow me. Stop! We are here.
What is this place?
It has great magical power. Let us begin the process. There, it's done.
So the disc is healed?
That is what we were here to do. What else would I mean by done?
Thank you. Then I will take the disc to the Inquisitor.
Do that. But if you need a level ahead than the Inquisitor... Inquisitor! How can a man with such a closed mind be called inquisitive? It is a crime against language. Keep a level head. Speak to me before you make a decision with him. I promise you an open mind and brilliant insight. Good luck.
Here, I found a staff. I presume it's yours.
Thank you. I lost it while trying to fight off these lizard men. Still, for my staff, perhaps you can use this amulet. I never was one for jewelry.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? I knew that. Who could teach me to pick locks? Now, 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 who could teach me to pick locks? Yeah. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?